probably going to her place. Yeah, she's on her way home. I know a shortcut. Ticket to Georgia. Somebody moved there, I guess. Demonic signs. The hexes. I can see them now I'm an executor. They usually lead to useful spots or hidden souls. I'll cut through the backyards.
Yeah.
Mr. Valdez's house. That old prick was always spying on Kristen and me.
Good. Exactly what I wanted. As the Saw ordered, you first, the girl next!
Kristen!
Desmond?
Go to the bedroom and stay there. God damn it, Kristen! Go get out of here!
Kristen.
What did they want from you?
Easy. Easy. I know it's confusing. There's no easy way to explain.
You bastard. I thought you were dead. What are we going to do now?
We're going to open the world.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Don't worry. No, fuck. Let us through.
Absolutely not. The mere fact of your being here is utterly unacceptable. Were it not for you being in human company, you would already be dead. Surely you didn't imagine that you could simply waltz into our headquarters.
Please. We just want to talk.
That is out of the question. I strongly suggest you leave whilst you still can.
How about you step aside so I can talk to somebody that matters before I beat the holiness right out of you?
This is my home. I am inviolable here. Wait. She's waiting for you.
Sit down. Make yourself at home. I must say I'm impressed. Coming here of your own volition must have taken extraordinary courage and stupidity, of course, Desmond.
Sounds about right. Listen, I need your help.
You need my help?
I'll return to Hell and talk to your fallen brother. But I need you to keep Kristen safe. She's been hunted by executors. Maybe by all of them.
Not beating around the bush, are you? I can see that the rumors are true. I can grant her protection. But only if you decide to join us. No more taking orders from Lucifer.
Let me guess. You want me to take orders from you instead?
Desmond, hold it.
Wait. There's someone you should meet.
Aren't you supposed to be the good guys? You've enlisted a rapist. Because of him, I committed suicide and ended up in Hell.
You killed me. If you just listened to my explanation.
Don't you fucking touch me.
I don't have to. This was all part of the plan from day one. You were the means to an end.
Join us and get justice. Oppose and you will both be considered threats.
You know what? I'm sick of angels and demons. You're no different than Lucifer. Treachery, manipulation, violence. You thought showing me this would make me join your cause? The manipulation never stops. I'm out! You hear me? I'm out! The only good thing is I regained trust in my friends. Take her out of here. Please. Give her protection until I can return from Hell.
The stakes are greater than you can imagine. Do not try to deny your part in this. Both of you.
Desmond, I won't go without you.
There's no time for that.
Sorry. Friends of friends.
It didn't have to end like this. You're now unwelcome here.
Good. We have nothing more to talk about.
You don't believe that you can simply leave this place, do you?
I can. I can do whatever I want now.
You'll be back.
Angels! Not ready for him now. Stylish. Kinda empty, but still stylish.
That's high.
Style. Not too shabby.
There's a limit to how high you can go.
With your soul, I can break it. Yeah.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you right here in front of everybody.
You traitor! I'm not worthy of a fair fight. But I will show you the special place we have for the ones like you. Oh, by the way, that beach of yours and your pathetic winged friend are being tracked. Soon, they'll join you. Places even demons are afraid of. I always knew you couldn't be the savior and destroyer.
You can't kill me. I signed the pact.
Kill you? No. The pact means you will be here for all eternity. And I will visit you a lot. And I will take my time with you. Because I can.
There are other things we can do with you. We could hold you here for a few millennia.
You tried this on Muriel? No wonder he doesn't like you.
If I wanted to find someone, I could do it without any problems. Let me give you one last lesson.
Don't waste time on that pussy.
This is my mark. If you want to find me, just search for this sign. And the same goes for Muriel.
Oh, come on. When I'm finished, he'll need a compass to find his own ass.
Do you understand?
I think so.
Let's go.
For now.
did Sora say? Ah, yeah, I need to look out for his marks. Okay. Oh, this place is huge. Getting out of the cell was only the beginning. Okay, I guess I'll try not to get lost. Somebody was being kept here, and all these security measures suggest he was pretty important. executed. Friends?
Executors don't look for friends in other executors. And Muriel wasn't the friendly type. Have you seen the abandoned rooms along the hallway? They were all high-ranked executors. And all died at Muriel's hand.
So that's why you want him?
That's why I want you to stop. I cannot allow this to happen again. You are one of us now. If not for Lucifer, you would stay in the forest.
Let me choose for myself.
You cannot change what has already happened. It is too late for you to live a normal life. I think you should talk to Richard.
You know my father.
It all started with him. He can open up your eyes, can explain to you why you have to make a choice. Savior or destroyer, one or the other. There are only those two options, no more.
No, I can make my own options.
That's what Muriel thought. You see how that ended.
Bad for you, but for him?
He's banished now, hunted by all. No one can help him.
But somehow he managed to stay out.
Go, talk to your father. I'll send you back. Consider this as my last favor. When we surely meet again, I will extend you no more special treatment.
I want to thank you.
Just go. And remember, you have to make a choice.